Wagwan, in the house, in the building, it's your boy, Lele. Colin!
If you're new to this channel, please do so you should and
hit the like button,
share,
comment, and subscribe. Of course, don't forget to
turn on your post notifications
so that you're always being notified every week.
Post our new video.
We are
back with another video.
What's your favorite?
Gang in it too.
Letters.
Gang!
Gang!
Also, if you can support us in our
Patreon,
you can also join us in our
Discord.
Both of the links are in the
description.
And today, shout out goes to Sarah Sophia.
Sarah Sophia.
Oh, yes.
To you, Sarah
Happy
Sophia.
Birthday. Much love.
This is dedicated to you.
Exactly.
Thank you for the support. You are a loyal fan, like you've been. Posting our stuffs and everything on your own personal page. So thank you, we appreciate you. Hope you enjoy your day. Yeah,
more ages, more loves, more life, more everything.
More loves.
Mm. More loves, yeah. Not lives, loves, yeah. And this is for you.
It's a Hyundai song. Oh,
this is
it's
for
a car song.
So you like Hyundai? BTS Hyundai? Or?
Probably.
Sponsor. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Fake. Is this a real car?
It's
oh, it's a concept car.
I think it's a real car.
I think because they sponsor them.
Hmm. It's called a IONIQ. Seems like an electric.
Oh. For showing us this car, we're going to get it.
I think it's an electric car or a concept car. You see the way when it
what
was starting, like Taeyong was coming out of it, like
what do you mean by a concept car?
Concept, like it's not real yet, like it's not made. Maybe it's planned for the future, it's just a concept.
Oh,
how it will be like, see
sample,
the way it is,
sample,
yeah,
okay.
Yeah, something
okay,
like
okay.
That.
Okay. Even they said the front is no wheel. The wheel,
yeah. Or oh, maybe it's there, I don't know, but hey,
Hyundai.
It looks, it's like in the movies that show the future,
yeah.
You know?
Yeah,
those
yeah,
cars
yeah.
Out there.
Yeah, just drives itself.
Wow. BTS had a chance of seeing it, even getting
robot
it.
Cars.
Okay.
So when it comes out.
IONIQ robot.
Huh?
IONIQ.
IONIQ.
Chemistry.
Anyway, man, BTS did it. An ad, it's not the kings of ads, but also made a song just because of an ad. A 3-minute song. Hey, that's crazy, man.
They really not advertise it.
And it's released on September, wow, 2020. Like, just some few months ago, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, thank you.
Nice one.
Shout out to you again. Happiest birthday. Hope you enjoy your day today. And
love you.
Good luck for you.
Sarangai.
Or hi, Sarangai. And stay safe. Stay tuned.
See you in the next video.
Peace.
Bye-bye.